The Vincennes Rotary Club is saying thank you to area first responders. The club hosted its annual First Responders Luncheon today. It's the fifth year for the event. Anyone from firefighters to correctional officers could stop by for a hot meal. Leaders say it's an easy way to thank them for what they do.
We love to see all of our first responders out and give them just a big thank you and show them our gratitude for all that they do for us on a daily basis.
The Rotary Club served carryout meals to first responders who weren't able to leave their jobs to come to today's lunch.